standing alone with his gun in his hand, wondering why he's the man with the gun in his hand. Brother of mine, please don't take this choice. Drop the gun and follow my voice.
Just me.